Welcome to the project demonstration of human health parameters monitoring system through the Blynk application. So from anywhere in the world, we can access the health parameters, those who have this device. So the health parameters in our project we are monitoring is heartbeat and Spo2, pulse oximeter from this MAX30100 sensor, and temperature from this LM35. So these three parameters continuously monitoring in the Blynk application. So the first one is the temperature and the heart rate and pulse oximeter. So this can be monitored from anywhere in the world, and also we have the alerting in this project. So whenever the heart rate is above 100 beats per minute, or the temperature is 100 above, or SpO2 is 90 and 94 in between that, then you will get the notification alerts into your mobile phone. So here we have interfaced this MAX30100 sensor to the A4, A5 pins of our Uno board, and A0 to the LM35, and the 13th pin to the buzzer, and pin number 8 and 9 for this ESP8266, and pin number 2 to pin number 7 for the LCD module. So before switching on these kits, we need to install the Blynk legacy application from the Play Store. I am repeating that, Blynk legacy application from the Play Store, and then go to hotspot settings of your phone, change the hotspot name to Project 523H, all are small letters without any space. I am repeating that, PROJECT 523H without any space and without any capital letter, and password should be 129. Enable the hotspots, okay, and log into the Blynk application. So if you see this, just click on that, should be full manner, and there is a red light indication the device is offline. So when we switch on the power supply to the system, so the adapter used to provide the 9 volts 1 amp current, and once you switch on that, then there will be a welcome message on the LCD screen, and then after the light will be on, so it is showing the 00. So you can see the live parameters into your phone also. Right, so the device is online now. So you should have the fast internet, then only the system will upload the data in faster manner. So just place the finger. Right. So you can observe that data is uploading to the Blynk application. So the speed of the data uploading is based on your network speed only. As of now, it's getting slow here. So that's why I'm getting the slow data uploading, slow speed rate. So if you place the finger properly, then you'll get the constant heart rate and health parameters like heartbeat, SpO2 and body temperature. Heart rate in beats per minute, SpO2 in percentage, body temperature in degree centigrade. So now let me increase the temperature. So heart rate is above 100, then I'm getting the buzzer. And coming to the temperature also. Mm-hmm.